Today, we are gonna fix FC24 unable to connect problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. Before the solutions, we will check if our game and Xbox are up to date. The reason for our issue could be an outdated console or FC24. To check if FC24 is up to date, we hover over the game and press the menu button. Then we click on Manage Game and Add-ons. After that, we go to Updates. And if we need to update FC24, we do so. To update the Xbox, we press the Guide button and go to Profile and System. Then we open Settings. On the left side, we navigate to System and click on Updates. If our console needs an update, we update it. Now we can proceed to the first solution. Our first solution consists of 5 steps. This 3-step solution is a general fix for problems in all Xbox games. The first step is to clear game data. To do this, we hover over FC24 and press the Menu button. Then we click on Manage Game and Add-ons. We click Save Data and hover over our profile. Then press the Menu button. After doing this, we choose Delete from Console to clear the game's data. In my case, only the Delete Everywhere option is shown, because I deleted it before. You should click Delete from Console. The second step is to clear the Xbox's cache files. Accumulated cache files can lead to problems, so we will clean the Xbox's cache files. To do this, press the Guide button and open Settings. Then navigate to Devices and Connections on the left and click on Blu-ray. Afterward, click Persistent Storage and then click on Clear Persistent Storage. The third step is to clear the alternate MAC address to reset our internet settings. To do this, go back and navigate to General. Then click on Network Settings. After that, go to Advanced Settings. Click Alternate MAC address and then click on Clear. To confirm the change, we need to restart our console. After restarting your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to change our DNS address. DNS servers are like a bridge between our network and servers. Since the problem could be related to our network, changing the DNS may help resolve the issue. To change our DNS address, we open Settings. Then we click on Network Settings and then Advanced Settings. After that, we click on DNS Settings. We select Manual and proceed. We set the primary DNS to 8888 and the secondary DNS to 8844. This DNS server is owned by Google and is completely safe. We have changed our DNS address. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before ending the video, there is something I want to mention. If you continue to receive the problem after these solutions, this means that the problem is caused by the servers. In this case, there is nothing we can do but wait. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.